Good evening. I'm Joe Ellison. Tiffany Stewart has the night off. Early this morning, fire crews were called to a house on Stewart Road in Highfill. A young child died before crews could get the flames under control. We spoke with a family member tonight who tells us there was a family of five in the home. They were able to escape, but one child ran back inside. Louise Wishon says it was around 9 this morning when her granddaughter and her husband smelled smoke inside of their Highfill home.
She ran in and woke him up and got all the kids. She told them there's smoke coming in the house. And so he got up and they got the kids out. But the one little boy, Hunter, he ran back in the house to get something.
Wishon says both parents ran into the home to find the child.
They couldn't find him. They both got some burns. And
the Highfill Fire Department rushed to the home.
There's flames venting out of every window and door. Some of those sidewalls were already collapsing when we pulled up. It was already too late when we arrived on scene. The child was already dead.
Wishon says her great-grandson was only 5 years old.
Little feller, he was so sweet and loving.
She says the mother, father, and two other children who escaped the flames weren't injured, but a scar has been left on her heart.
I wish I had Hunter back.
The Highfill Fire Chief says the county fire marshal is sifting through the ashes to determine a cause.